Welcome everyone to the brand new trailer for Alien Covenant Now. You remember, I reacted to the last trailer, and I thought it was awesome. I wish you had seen a little bit more of the alien, though. I've heard this one shows you more, so excited for that. Also, just want to mention that, yeah, I know, I've been doing about every other week videos right now, and don't worry, though, I know YouTube just hasn't been my biggest concern, but once summer rolls around, I'll start doing more freaking uploads again, but right now, videos are going to be kind of random. So anyway, let's just get to this.
You've all sacrificed so much to be here and be a part of this thing we're doing.
This crew is made up.
This looks interesting. I know it's an alien prequel.
First ever large-scale colonization mission. And everyone back on Earth is really grateful.
It looks like such a great place, but it's not going to be. It's going to be the exact opposite.
We're making history here.
Aw, they got a little rover.
Sweet. What are the odds of finding human vegetation this far from Earth?
Who planted it?
Oh, boy.
You hear that?
What?
Nothing. No birds.
You're on an alien planet. There's not going to be birds. I mean, yeah, human vegetation, but that doesn't mean human birds. Human birds? Earth birds. That is from the original Alien. It's cool seeing it on a different planet. Oh, is this another crashed one? Were there multiple crashed, horseshoe ships? I can't remember what they're called. Aren't they called, like, the Engineers? Oh, boy. Oh, buddy, you're gonna want to back up. That's how it always begins. Someone looks over the egg and splat. You got one on your face.
What's happening?
Hope we get to see the Neomorph in this trailer. That's what I want to see. Oh my. Oh, there's the Neomorph. He looks vicious. Oh boy.
Where is it?
Woohoo! There's more?
Holy.
Yes! That wasn't a Neomorph, that was the original. Yeah, that is not a Neomorph. That is the original. Okay, I liked this trailer a lot better than the last one, and this movie looks awesome. Oh my goodness. There's like a lot of movies coming out right now about aliens killing people. There's also that movie Life, which looks really good. If you guys haven't seen it advertised, they find this intelligent planet, starts killing them all, but a less scary version of Alien. But yeah, guys, I thought this trailer was awesome. I love it. This movie looks amazing, I've not seen Prometheus still. I've heard it's pretty bad. This looks like it's going to fix that. So yeah, everyone, thank you so much for watching. And like I said, I'm hoping to get back to a more regular upload soon. But anyway, yeah, thanks so much for watching. Peace.